Malta, and Princess Elizabeth continues her stay with a visit to the King George V Merchant Seaman's Hospital. One of the patients with whom the princess spoke was Mrs. Jessie Harvey, the mother of twins and wife of the chief petty officer of HMS Chequers, the destroyer in which Prince Philip is serving.